For 95 cents, I ordered on Amazon a pack of touchscreen styluses. High sensitive stylus for the iPad. Oh well, I don't have an iPad, but they work anyway. 95 cents, remember. Mailed from Hong Kong. And look how they put this label on. This is very labor intensive. Cutting it crookedly out of whatever they printed it on, sticking it down with packing tape, sealing the envelope with the packing tape. Here's the customs declaration form. It's a gift, cell phone accessory, value 15 something, 95 cents. Manufactured, packaged, mailed, delivered from 8,000 miles away. How do they do it?